So that's the acacia wood. Come of Arabic resin. That's the resin from the tree. And maybe today I'll add some acacia honey. Here's the acacia honey. Nice and thick. Acacia honey, acacia resin, acacia tree, kinkeliba, and some green tea. Okay, this is acacia tea made from the acacia wood bark, or the wood of the tree, acacia resin, acacia honey, kinkeliba, or seahorse tea combined with green tea. We're on a muscle test. So before I pick this up, here's the 25. Let's see what this looks like on the lift. Okay, I got some weight. Now I'm just gonna put my hand over the vapors of the kinkeliba tea. Let's see if I can get a camera to angle. This is my hand over the vapors. This is my hand away from the vapors of the tea. Hand over the vapors, going into my palm. Nice. That's before I even drink. Okay, I just finished drinking a cup of kinkeliba green tea with acacia wood, resin, and honey. So now let's do the muscle test. The 25-pound kettlebell. Feel it in my blood. Here's my lift. First take. Shit. Damn! I think I have another cup.